Everyone, today we have come again to study together. And before we start our class, please close your eyes and pray to God together, because we need wisdom from God to help us to catch up well with all the lessons. Again, now close your eyes with me. Dear Father, thank you so much for the great time that you give us the time to study together through online. We know that it's a bit hard for us, but we trust God. We know that everything will complete, everything will, all the lessons will catch up well because of you give a great idea to us. I give thanks to you in the name of Jesus Christ. Okay, amen. Okay, now going to read the paragraph that talk about present simple together. Let's enjoy it.
Thomas job. Tom works at a bank. He is the manager. He starts work every day at 8 a.m. He finishes work every day at 6 p.m. He lives very close to the bank. He walks to work every day. His brother and sister also work at the bank, but they do not live close to the bank. They drive cars to work. They start work at 9 a.m. In the bank, Tama is the boss. He helps all the workers and tells them what to do. He likes his job. He is also very good at his job. Many customers like Tama, and they say hello to him when they come to the bank. Tama likes to talk to the customers and make them feel happy. Tama really likes his job.
Hello everyone, my name is Bu Suk Sei Rawat. So I am a student in Mekong University. So I am working as a full-time in Transform Cambodia trainer. And I like to listen to music and also spend time with God. In the free time, I like to reading book and also hang out and eating something.
Hello everyone, my name is Chanti. Today I'm going to tell you about my holiday habit. On my holiday, I love to spend my time with my family. I love to watch movie with them. And one more, I love to shopping with my friend. And I also love to hang out with my family as well.
And now we're going to learn more about present simple. And today I want to show you some points that are related to present simple. Okay, now come on together. Okay, now we learn about present simple. How to use it? Okay, number one, we use the present simple to talk about feeling. Okay, do you know feeling? I love this, I love that, and I like this, I like that. This is how about feeling. Okay, now I have some example for you. Example number one. I like pop music. Here, the way that you like is a feeling. I don't like classical music. I don't like classical music. Okay, is it talk about feeling? Number two, she loves football. Okay, she loves football. Talk about love, feeling, and emotion. Example number three. Philip won a new car. Okay, he won a new car. Is it talk about Philip? He really won a new car. Number four. He feel sick. Okay, feeling. I feel sick, so I cannot go everywhere. Is this talk about feeling? Okay, now did you understand? Okay, now we go on one more step. Okay, now we go to one more step. Let's talk about that. To talk about thought. Okay, about your thinking. Okay, now I have three examples for you that talk about thought or the thinking. Okay, number one, I think he's angry. Okay, this is a feeling that you think that he's angry about something. Number two, I don't think she likes her new job. Okay. We just thinking. I don't think, but we're not sure he love, he like or not. But we just thinking. I don't like she like her new job. Number three, he doesn't understand me. Okay, he doesn't understand it. Even though I explain many times, but he don't understand. This is about the feeling that he could not catch up what I explained to them. Okay. Okay. Now we go to one more step. Point number two. Talk about present simple the same, but in question. We form present simple question like this. We have two parts: singular and plural. Now we look at singular first. Do I, you, know? Does he, she, it know? And plural, do we know? Do you know? Do they know? This is a question form in present simple. Okay, now look at example. Look at example for question in present simple. Okay, number one, example one. Do you speak Spanish? Or do you speak Khmer? Or Thailand or Chinese? Number two, does Tom enjoy his job? Number three, does he play the piano? Does he play the piano? Okay, this is the question that we make in present simple and in question form. And now, please look at the note point. Okay. We always know that the verb that do with third person singular, he, she, it, we always put S before after he, she, it. But look at this. Does he walk? Does he walk? Okay. Not does he walks. Because in this question, we do not put S after he, she, it. Because we have does or does and do does already and do already, so that we no need to put S, letter S, after he, she, it. Okay, that's all for me. I hope that you can catch up all the lesson, and if you and need more, I will explain you more about present simple. Please enjoy together with your lesson. Goodbye.